Quickly forgetting was the way that I lived my life. Try telling me your name, or try telling me,
don't worry,
everything I knew would quickly wither and die. All echoes would be buried in the sound of living, the sound of feet slapping sidewalk. That was me, treasure hunting. I would bury what I found. That was me, a gold digger. Forgotten was this forgetful way of life. When I left home, when I lived as if I had died, sitting on a rock and doing nothing, alone for so long. In the dark I found my sight, and there your name was, written large in letters bright. And there my faith was, worry not, declared the night. In the great void of my life I could feel the shape of what was missing, like the way shaken. Dark rock doing nothing, still just crowded in. There's the love in flesh and bone. swells and pounds me, and I know nothing. Now that I know you, my face goes blank, my eyes go open gate, and the world stay and make us wealthy and take away. I hold nothing. Now that I hold nothing. Now that I hold you. There's no place to our money. Where we live, the generous world suggests generous living. So we lay under low wide branches of the oldest tree on the dune in the hay, where we will stay for so long that the careful birds will relax and make black nests in your black hair and walk around beneath my still feet. And we will only notice the play of the world for a moment and let it roll on the way the world rolls on. We will only notice the world for a moment and let it roll on. For a moment and let it roll on the way the world rolls on through open gates. Actually, living in the night means no talking. I can only say no flashlight, because once I forgot it. Actually living in the night means actually walking in the dark means to find caves in song. to the ocean.
Are you?